Good morning students, how are you all? I hope everyone is good. Welcome back for online class English class 3. Students, next week we have second unit test exam. So in that exam, third and fourth lessons will come. So that's why we have to take revision. Okay, already we have started the revision of third lesson. Okay, see, today we are going to discuss about few important grammar topics. Okay, first one is grammar and use. What are these people doing? Use these verbs to complete the sentences. So here some pictures are there. Okay, some pictures are there. So and also verbs are there. By using of these verbs, we can complete the following sentences. Okay, first one, she is eating an apple. And second one, what they are again? They are having breakfast. What they are doing? They are having breakfast. Third one, what he is doing? He is lying on the floor. He is lying on the floor. Next, what is fourth one? Fourth picture. Fourth picture, girl. Where is she? She sat on. She is sitting on the table. Next, what he is doing in picture number 5? He is waiting for a bus. And the last picture, what they are doing, the boys? They are playing football. They are playing football. Okay. Next, complete each sentence using one of these verbs. So here also complete the sentences by using of the given verbs. Okay. See, what is mean by verb actually? Verb is an action word. Right? So here we have to write the action. Please be quiet. I am working. And second one. Now I am going. When we are saying goodbye, when we are going somewhere, we are saying goodbye. Now I am going. Goodbye. Next. Third one. Look, children. They are in the swimming. Children are swimming. They are swimming in the river. Next, where is John? He is having a shower. And the last one, you are standing at my foot. Oh, I'm sorry. Next, look at the pictures and complete the questions using one of these. So here also already options are given. By following the options, we have to complete the questions. First one, what are you reading? First one is, what are you reading? Second one, what is second one? Where is she going? Third one, what are you eating? What are you eating? Fourth one, why are you crying? Why are you crying? And the last one, what is last one? What are they looking at? What are they looking at? Okay, in this way we have to write the questions. Okay, so after this, next week we have add ing to following. So as it is, some of the sentences are there. These sentences, sorry, these words we have to join. We have to join with ing form. So how? Try plus ing. What we? It is trying. Second one, running. 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 Next, putting. 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 Next, living. 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 Next, take plus ing. Taking. Next, come plus ing. Coming. Next, hit plus ing. Hitting. Next, call plus ing. Calling. Next, give plus ing. Giving. Shut plus ing. Shutting. Next, keep plus ing. Keeping. And the last one is opening. Okay? Any word you can add ing. Okay? When you are writing with ing form, some words spelling will be changed. Okay? Next, the teacher will say some words with initial consonant FR and FL. So, color these pictures. Color these pictures. Fruits, FR. FR colored with red. Flag, blue. Friends, R, red. Next, flower. Blue. Frog, red. Frame, red. Next, flute, blue. Fly, blue. Frog, red. R indicates red color, B indicates blue color. So color the pictures according to words. Okay, after this, tell your partner what you do if you had a genie. If you had a genie, what you will do? Tell to your partner. Begin like this. If I had a genie as a servant, I would ask him to. Okay? I would ask him to. See, first one. To do all my homeworks. And second one. To paint my room. And third one, to wash my clothes. To wash my clothes. Next, fourth one, what do you say? To polish my shoes. To polish my shoes. And last one, to play game with me. So many sentences, so many verbs we can do. If we have a genie as a servant, we will tell him so many verbs to do. Okay, and last bit, last topic, give each sentence the right ending. So here one story is there, this story is incomplete. So complete this story by giving of the endings. These are the endings. Okay. See, according to sentence, we have to identify the correct ending, and that ending should write here. Okay, first one. A milkmaid was carrying a pot of milk on her head. Okay, she was going. Where she is going? At the market or to the market? She was going to the market. She was going to the market. Next, she said, I will sell this milk. Where? At the market. I will sell this milk at the market and I will get a lot of money. If I sell this milk at the market, I will get lot of money. Then I will buy many more cows. Many more cows. She was thinking, she was not looking. She was thinking, but she was not looking. What happened? Do you know? Do you know? What happened? Do you know? What happened? She hit a stone and fell. She hit a stone and fell. And after what happened? The pot of milk broke. Pot of milk broke. This is the story of a milkmaid. Okay? And the last one is connect the dots from A to Z. Color the picture. If you, after connecting the dots from A to Z, you will get a picture like this. Okay? Color this picture. Understand? This is your lesson number 3. Revision. Everybody should take proper revision at your home for second unit test English. Understand? All the best. Thank you.